Thank you. Another day brought down in flames. These little rooms all feel the same. And through the years, her voice, it echoes down the hallways. Some things never change.
Reality is a matter of perception, and we have to understand that reality can exist even if you're not aware and you can't see it. It doesn't mean it's not there. In other words, anything you imagine can be reality or is reality, because everything in this world was someone's imagination before it became reality.
Thank you. Like a dream. is the moment of your life.
You're perfect.
When I lost my first wife, it didn't add up. Who dies of breast cancer at 31? I wanted to sue. Doctors, the hospital, everyone. But they're hiding something. No. Grief demands an answer, but sometimes there isn't one. Her life couldn't be saved.
Thank you. so we are living, as it were, on many, many levels of rhythm. This is the nature of change. If you resist it, you have dukkha, you have frustration and suffering. But on the other hand, if you understand change, you don't cling to it, and you let it flow, then it's no problem, it becomes positively beautiful. Which is why, in poetry, the theme of the evanescence of the world is beautiful. It's always the image of change that really makes the poem. In a way, digging change. It's described poetically. You have the feeling of Yugen when you see out in the distant water some ships hidden behind a far-off island. You have the feeling of Yugen when you watch wild geese suddenly seen and then lost in the clouds. The other side be the other side. And it evokes something in your imagination, but you don't attempt to define it, to pin it down. We'll be right back. go? Where do they go? Don't answer, because that would spoil the mystery.